Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today we have a video here that is on my mind for a bit, and now that we are many of us in quarantine or not working, I just felt like doing a career reading for the next 3 to 6 months, maybe after quarantine, and what it's waiting for you, okay, after quarantine, whether you are working or not, what you know, related to money and career is coming for you after quarantine in the next 3 to 6 months. Okay, that's my intention here, and that's what was in my mind. Okay, I don't know what is your situation, like always take what resonates here. I'm hoping to have some kind of guide and help you here. So if you wanted to pause the video, really focus on one of the piles. Okay, this is group 1, 2, and 3. What I have here is full tarot decks, so I'll take some cards here, and I'll take extra cards here from the angels as well to help out with at the end with some kind of advice or direction that this is going. Okay, I don't know how it will go. We'll just shuffle here together and we'll see, but this is group 1, 2, and 3. And like always, my details, the cards that I use, a way for you to support this channel, everything is going to be quick below, and just check that and you will find the information for you. But like always, go with your gut feeling. Your first choice is most likely the right one, but of course you can watch the full video, see which one resonates the most. Okay, but just to see here if this helps us out to give us some guide of where we can be, you know, in the next 3 to 6 months after quarantine, after things calm down, you know, in the words, if you're watching this right now, you know what's going on. So just to help you out, okay, I'm not sure if you are working or not, you know your situation. Hopefully you are keeping safe wherever you are. I wish you all the best, and hopefully this can give you some guide and some help in the direction for you to go. Okay, so again guys, group 1, 2, and 3, timestamp below. Thanks for watching. Group number 1, if you choose this beautiful deck here, what is coming for you in the next 3 to 6 months, you know, career, money wise okay, just taking some cards here. I don't know how many I'm gonna take, just whatever I'm drawn to. I'm probably taking 5 for now. I'll take the extra oracle cards anyway. We have here the 6 of Swords, 10 of Pentacles, the Lovers, the 8 of Cups, and Temperance. Lovely here, guys. Okay, straight away here, we can see here with the 6 of Swords, something was left behind, okay? So maybe some of you actually did leave the job or had to, you know, with the situation. But this is a case of things moving into actually a better place, okay? You're leaving something hard behind, okay? The sword is like cutting away something, but like at the end, when you cross this path, you will see something better. Because you can see here straight away, we have the 10 of Pentacles. And if we are asking about career and money, this could not be the, you know, a better card to come for you guys, because the 10 of Pentacles is really that the prosperity, that time of feeling secure money wise okay, family, things organized around you, okay, like being secure. So if that's not how you are right now, guys, I feel like, especially with the 6 here being the things that I'm being drawn to, okay, I feel like in 6 months here for you guys, I know you're thinking 3 to 6, but I feel like for you guys could be 6. You could be more stable here. If that's not what's happening right now, you are leaving something behind, okay? But I feel like maybe some of you are leaving the job, or maybe this is just a decision in a time that you had some time to think and you really wanted to go for what you want, the job that you want, the career that you want, your own business. For some of you that you wanted, you are cutting away something for sure and leaving something behind, but you're moving to something better, okay guys? No doubt here. And the 6 of the Lovers here really representing a love connection, but because we are asking about career, it's also that connection, the time for making decisions, okay? It's like a connection as well, like it could be with a partner, finding someone that you work with, but also the decision, okay? It's like, I feel like the decision to leave something behind, because again here, it's emotional, this decision, okay? There is something that maybe you were emotionally attached to it as well, okay, regarding your career. Maybe you have been working for a few years in this place that you are right now and you are thinking about leaving, or you were working before everything happened and you had to cut down the hours and or really leave behind, okay? Because I feel like it has not been easy, but I feel like in your heart, you know that is the right thing, that is the right decision. Because I feel like in your heart, you are connected with your inner wisdom, them knowing that you're going to end up in a better place here. This is really like both of them are like moving. So I really see here, guys, that you left this behind, or you are leaving, or it could be in the process of leaving. But thinking ahead here, 3 to 6 months, you will look back here and knowing that it's this emotional decision here was the right thing to do. I feel like I said, in your inner wisdom there, you know that you're making the right decision. But this is going to bring something really good, okay? Because this is stability. These are like finally choices for you to make. And this, again, with the Temperance, is bringing that balance, okay? So maybe things were a bit out of balance now, of course, with everything that's going on. Maybe affected you in different ways. But this is bringing the balance back, bringing the security back, the stability. Okay, there's no doubt here. Looking career-wise here, guys, you will be in a better place than you are right now. You are leaving things behind. You are cutting away situations here that are not serving you, didn't help you, and or maybe you had to do it, even if you didn't want to, but you had to make this decision. But it is for the best, because it's like stability, money coming your way, okay? So career-wise, this is really good. No doubt here, some emotions of leaving something behind, and not that is easy, right? But it is really a case of leaving something behind and going for a better situation here. So I do feel like for some of you, it's a better job, it's a different job for some of you, different at least position. And I feel like some of you are leaving for good something that you are not happy with, and they're going for your own business, your finally self-employment, something that is resonating more with your heart, okay? I feel like this is finally coming your way. But yeah, it doesn't mean that it's all done here in 3 to 6 months, but I do feel like you are well on your way of knowing what you want and where you're going to go here, because you're bringing more balance. You have decisions to make for sure. You're still leaving things behind. It's emotional, okay? You're leaving things behind in two separate ways here. I feel like you had to straight away because of maybe cutting hours and things changing. And here you leave because you make a decision, okay? Like here you make a decision and you leave something behind, but really happy, okay? So there's few things going on, guys, in the next 3 to 6 months. I feel like it's going to be busy, okay? Career ideas, but you're definitely bringing more stability here, and more money is coming your way for sure, okay? With the 10 here, it's like, you know, completing something, you know, getting to the point that you want. And definitely more balance, okay? More stability. Maybe being able to balance more the family and the career life, you know, like your mind and the things that you want to do, okay? But I wanted to take more cards here from the intro, so I will take from two different decks here. So just mixing here with you guys, see what will come here. Okay, this one is falling here. Wow, and you can see here, guys, success, okay? Did you see, like, I barely had a chance to shuffle here, and you can see the card fell here for you guys. No doubt here, success, right? And you can see here, I know that there is no greater goal than to love. Okay, guys, and I feel like this love here is connected with you loving what you do, loving your career, loving your business, loving what you're working with, okay? Who you're working with, okay? Success, guys. No doubt here, group one. Wow, this is really beautiful here for you. It's coming, okay? I wanted to get another card from the angels, just in case they have another advice for you, okay? Something, anything really, you know, to help out. And they have, wow, they have yes, okay? This is like yes, straightforward yes. So in case you have a question there in your mind, guys, it's like yes, okay? This is coming your way. Career success is coming your way, okay? And I feel like connected with this 10 of pentacles here, connected with the balance coming your way, okay? If we are asking career wise we know there's some things that will be leaving behind. It's not going to be always easy, this cutting away, this, you know, leaving something behind here, but it's a decision that will make you really happy, emotionally fulfilled, and really more stable here, bringing more patience, more balance into your life, okay? Success here is like yes, guys. It's like yes, the path will open for you, okay? No doubt here. Well, group one, this couldn't be better here. If you know where you are right now, if you're in a difficult situation, if you are not working, or if you're working very few hours, you know, guys, if it affected you in which way it did. But I feel like this here is very positive. Definitely doors opening. You're leaving something behind for sure. But it's, you're moving, okay? You're moving towards something much better, a goal, something that will bring you fulfillment, you know, happiness, success for sure, and more stability, okay? And I feel like this is going to help out if you have a family. This will be helpful, okay, to bring stability to all of you. Okay, guys, that's what I see here, group one, okay? This is really a beautiful path here. In 3 to 6 months, I feel like you will be much happy, okay? Success here waiting for you. All right, that's what I have here for you, group one. I hope it helps you out and resonate in some way. Like always, let me know, leave me a comment. Let me know if this is really talking to you. You know what I'm talking about, leaving things behind. If it helps you in any way, you know, I'm always happy to hear from you. So let me know, leave me a comment. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group number two, if you choose this beautiful deck here, what will happen career, money-wise, in the next 3 to 6 months for you? Some cards here. Okay. I always feel like summer coming out, so I picked them. And at least one more. I will get more of the oracle cards in a bit, okay? Straight away, guys, Wheel of Fortune, Six of Swords, High Priestess, The Fool, The Empress. Wow. Guys, no doubt here, right? The wheel is turning. It's like the wheel of fortune. Things are finally turning. So you know there if this, how this affected you guys this time now, if you are without a job, if you're working less hours, if things are affecting you. But it's like things are finally turning, okay? It's like the wheel of fortune is finally turning away. But that will be here, guys. Interesting, this card came for the other group as well. Six of Swords, okay? There is something, you know, you're leaving behind. You're cutting away something from your life, okay? You're moving to a better direction here, okay? You are leaving something that was not serving you, that was, you had to cut away, and maybe they cut the job away, they cut the hours away, or maybe you were unhappy with this job anyway. It's like, I feel like it's a chance to evaluate this and really see what you were happy and unhappy with, because it's a chance for you to really go for what you want, because this is leaving something behind, okay, guys? Six of Swords is really cutting something from your life and moving, but moving into a better direction, okay? You are seeing, or you will see at least, the light at the end of the tunnel here, okay, guys? And with the High Priestess here, I feel like it's very important, guys, for you to pay attention to your intuition, okay? What you really want to do here. Connect, guys, with that inner wisdom, because I feel like it's time for you to really choose what you want. Choose to do what you want, okay? It's like, take this opportunity. Maybe it's a harder thing that came in a difficult way, but will bring you somewhere that you are happy with. Because it's like, connect with that inner wisdom to make any decision next, because the Fool card here is showing that an opportunity, a new beginning is coming your way. And it's like, take the leap of faith, okay? This is like, connect with that inner wisdom so you know what's the next step, you know what to do. But this is like, take the leap of faith, okay? And maybe it's a leap of faith for some of you with your own business. Maybe it's a leap of faith to apply finally for that job, to go for that different country when they start allowing travels again. But I do feel here, guys, that this is like a chance, okay, to restart. This is a refresh, okay? And I feel like some of you will get a new job, new position, or even your own new business, okay? Something, this is something fresh, okay? This is like starting again. So don't be afraid, guys, of starting again, okay, with this. So connect with that inner wisdom, connect with what you really want. If you're afraid of cutting away, if you're afraid, maybe you were in this job for a while and you're afraid, because this is like leaving something behind, connecting with your inner wisdom and going for something new, okay? This is like a new door. The Fool is a zero, it's like starting as a reset. So I feel like you're resetting, okay? And we are focusing here on the career, money-wise, and I feel like you're resetting here. And as the Empress here, guys, showing, the Empress shows that idea, creativity, starting to give birth to ideas, to things that can really manifest in your life, okay? This is like something new coming, okay? It's new life, as a new idea, as a new career. Definitely connected here with the Fool, guys, because you can see here those are all low numbers here, you know, 0, 2, and 3 on the tarot. So I feel like it's really connected with that fresh start. Okay, so I feel like at least few of you will be starting new jobs, new careers, new things. Okay, maybe you had to because they cut away, because they stop everything for you, or because you finally get to this point where you had time to rethink what you like, what you don't like, and you cut in a way. Okay, guys, definitely connecting with that inner wisdom here, like the High Priestess, is really important here for you, because then you will know, okay, the next steps for you, because this is new, okay, guys? This is an opportunity as well. The Fool is not just showing, like, the chance of the leap of faith, but also the opportunity coming your way. So I do feel like that. And the Empress also takes care of others, okay? So I feel like if you can't now, you will be able to take care of you, of your family, okay? This is being more stable, okay? Having things more organized, okay? Bringing things to life here. Okay, so don't worry, guys, if that's not how you are right now, but I feel like in 3 to 6 months, really things can start turning around, because you are leaving things behind, things are moving, it is a refresh, okay, guys? It really is a start here for some of you. So I feel like really important for you to not be afraid of the new here, because I feel like it's inevitable here, the new for you guys, okay? Group 2 is really, really coming here. Like I say, it's all this reset, it's all like 0, 2, 3, it's like really, really early, okay? But it's really a matter of connecting with the inner wisdom here. And when you really connect, guys, when you really sit down, stop to think, write things down that you really like, you really don't like, what you want to manifest, okay? It's a chance. And I do want to get here more cards, right? I wanted to get some cards here from the game. So I will take from this deck here, I will take from the other one as well. I won't take too many falling here, but I'll take one here. Indecision, guys, okay? I use my intuition in all aspects of life. You see here, guys? Okay, with this indecision here, no doubt you can see the intuition of the High Priestess is needed. I feel some of you could get stuck, and that's what I was feeling here when I see here so many new things reset. I feel like that indecision, that fear, okay, can come to some of you, okay? And it's really a need for you guys to not hold on to that energy, okay? You really need to make sure you connect with your intuition in all aspects of your life, and then you know there's no indecisions. You go for it, and you go for it, you want to take the leap of faith of the Fool, okay? Because this door is coming for you, opening, but it's new, okay? And it's a bit scary than you, I understand, you know? Sometimes it's hard to just jump with your eyes closed, but it's what is needed here, because you're going to something much better, okay? You are moving, like getting more stable, like the Empress, okay? Looking around, being happy with your surroundings, with everything that you have. I will take some of the angel cards as well to help out here, okay? Anything that maybe they want to tell us, let go, okay, guys? You can see here, this let go, I feel like, is the Six of Swords here. You will need to let go of something here, okay, guys? Whether you are scared, or maybe they are letting go, you know, maybe they are letting go of everybody on the company or your area, you know, guys. Like, always take what resonates. But there is a need to let go here, cut away any indecision, connecting with your inner wisdom, guys. This is very important, because then you don't miss the opportunity here of this Fool, because I feel like the Fool, the leap of faith, is a door that is opening for you, okay? And remember, when you pass through that door, you become this Empress, okay? This stability of the Empress, this creativity, these ideas coming your way. I know it's scary, guys, but there is a need here, okay? Maybe this is happening whether you like it or not, because maybe, like I said, you were let go of the company that you were working or whatever job you had, okay, because of what is going on. But any indecisions, any fears, connecting with your intuition, guys, in all aspects of your life, okay? And this here is the door. I feel like the Fool here is the door. It's the leap of faith you can take, and you'll feel much more stable here, happy with all your decision. The creativity will flow, okay, guys? Don't be afraid that you will not know what to do. You will, okay? You know what I'm talking about here, guys. Take what resonates, and you will be more stable here, okay? This is an opportunity. This is a door here for you to jump. Take the leap of faith, okay? That's what they have here for you, group two. It's important to not hold on to that energy, okay, of indecision, of holding to things that you think is more secure. Okay, this is happening here. This is a beautiful door that is coming your way. Okay, so don't miss this opportunity here. Connect with your inner wisdom, okay? This is very important for any decision. That's what I have, guys. I hope it helps you out in some way. And if it does, let me know. You know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. And I wish you all the best in this time. You know what's going around. But I hope that everything really will be sorted here. You're not going to miss this opportunity. And you will be this empress here, you know, feeling way more stable. That's what I see here for you. So take that leap of faith, okay? Thanks for watching, guys. I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Group number three, if you choose this beautiful deck here. What will happen for you, career, money-wise, in the next 3 to 6 months? Okay. I just see the ones that are trying to come out. Okay, guys. I have a system here. So, group three. Okay, I'll take the extra cards in a bit. We do have the extra oracle cards as well. Okay, guys. We have here 4 of Wands. The Moon, Knight of Wands, Ace of Swords, and the 8 of Cups. Wow, interesting here, guys. A very interesting mix here. What I see here, guys, is straight away, I'm not seeing things in order, okay? I'm seeing a full message here for you. And I see like this is a chance for you to make that wish, okay? Because I see like the 4 of Wands as 11-11, 1-1-1-1, okay, make the wish. It's like time for you. The universe is asking you, what do you actually want? Okay, connect with the passions. Connect with your creativity. Your career here is very much on the ones, okay? So if you're asking about career, money, this is like the universe telling you, what do you want? What do you actually want to do? What would you do if you're not afraid? Okay, that kind of question, guys. Because the Moon is really showing that. I feel like this time is... It put some light on areas of your life that it finally came to surface for you to analyze and really see what you like, what you don't like, where you are right now, okay? Whether you are still working, maybe less hours, or maybe working on something that you don't like and or not working at all, okay? This is really the universe asking you, what do you actually want to do? Do you see yourself doing what you're doing right now for the rest of your life? Are you happy with this? Okay, it's like make a wish. Like, make a wish. The universe is telling you, bring to the surface the things that you actually like, okay? No secrets. Take away all the secrets. Put the light of the Moon on your life now and show what you really want. Like the Knight of Wands, go for what you want. Run for your passions, okay? Manifesting things that you want. Feel like this is really a chance, okay, guys? 3 to 6 months is a focus here for you. I feel like group three, you really need to focus on what you want here. And what is not serving you, okay? Because some of you may be still working, okay, but you're not happy with, or some of you really are not working at all, and it's really like finally time to see your reality. What can you do? What do you actually are good at, okay? Because the Ace of Swords here is a door, is a chance for you. I see here like for this next 3 to 6 months, like it's a door for you to do something here. But this door, guys, you really need to have the courage here, because it's cutting away and walking away from something, okay? So if you have not yet, maybe you're still working, like I said, but you're not happy, it's like a chance to walk away, okay? It's like the door, the chance, but like with a sword, which means cutting away something, using your mind over emotions. Even though it could be emotional to leave something behind, you're walking here with the inner wisdom, the connection with your heart that you're doing the right thing, so you walk into the right direction. You walk towards the things that you really want here, because if you're making a wish now, what else do you need to do to bring this into your reality? I feel like bringing all your ideas, your creativity into the surface, really analyzing what you're good at, what you like, what you don't like. Go for it, okay, with your passion here. And you do have this opportunity coming away here, guys. But this opportunity, you cannot be afraid, because really means cutting something away, walking away. You can see here, leaving something behind and walking. But this is really like going to something much better. This card really represents leaving something behind, but going towards a light, okay? Really connecting with your heart, knowing that you are doing the right thing. So that's what really shows here. But I really feel like this is a door, this is an opportunity. It could be a new job, it could be finally your own business. There's something going on here, guys, but it really means like this door here only happens. We only go through, I feel, if you're walking, because you can see here, it's like cutting away something, walking away from something, and then you will see the results. You will see good things because you'll see this wish coming true, guys. I feel like there's a wish here. Maybe some of you are holding for a while. Maybe you just gave up on this dream, on this one thing that you wanted to do. I feel like this card here is very important. That's why it came first. Because it could be at the end here, the celebration. But I feel like it's here first because it's like a focus you needed to have, okay? So if you focus here, guys, first on what you want, maybe you're not achieving straight away here. It's just a goal. It's just the idea. Still maybe in paper. Still just maybe you writing your goals and putting, bringing things into the surface here, like the moon, the light of the moon, on any secrets, any hidden sleeping dreams, things that it really should bring back, because it's like the universe straight away here, putting this card first, I feel like it's asking you, what do you want to manifest, okay? Make a wish. It's like, make a wish here. And you can manifest here, but knowing that without the fears of cutting away something, of walking away from something. Maybe you're finally leaving the job behind. Maybe you're finally having the courage to do your own business. You know, like always, guys, take what resonates, right? Right. But I do feel like it's like, make the wish knowing that you will leave something behind. Okay, this is a door. I feel like this here is a door for you guys in the next 3 to 6 months. But you only go through when you leave, okay? These two are connected here. That's how I see here, guys, because like you have to pass this cutting away something and leaving something behind. Could be a bit emotional, okay, guys, because it's the cups here. So, you know, there's some emotion. It's not like it's easy, okay? But you're leaving something behind here. But remember, you're manifesting a dream, guys. I feel like, guys, group three, you are manifesting a dream here in the next 3 to 6 months. But it will depend on you, of your courage to cut away, to leave something behind. It is very important. I don't want to take extra cards here because I want to take some, I don't know, some advice here from the angels, anything, the higher powers. I wanted to still tell you. I feel like, let's see here, patience. Okay, guys, patience is coming here. So I feel like it's because you needed to have patience with yourself, okay? Maybe this is something you're waiting for a while. But the message here is, I accept that everything happens in divine order. So maybe you were let go of the job, or you are not working as many hours as you were. You know, guys, things happen for a reason. Patience. Maybe you have been patient, trying to manifest this dream. You know, but accept that everything happens in a divine order. So if things happen this way, it was in a divine order. If for you to manifest your dream, you need to cut away something, to go through this door, leave something behind, it's in the divine order. It will be for your benefit at the end, okay? So you will be happy with this. It may not be easy, but you will be happy. Like, you needed to see the goal. You need to see the big picture here. Patience, okay? Patience with yourself as well. I want to take another card here from the angels in case they have something for us. This situation will improve, okay? You can see here, guys. So whatever is the situation right now, guys, you know, if it has not been easy, maybe some of you, you know, were really hit here by, you know, what's going on. If you are out of job, you know, guys, in any case, you can see here, the situation will improve. So you know that even though you may have to cut away something and walk away from something, you know, having patience here, the situation will improve. You can focus here. You can try to manifest the 1111 here, knowing that you can have the situation improving. It's gonna be better than what it is now. So that's what I think it could be, your focus. If you wanted to manifest this, not being afraid of cutting away, knowing that you can focus, that it will be better than it is. It is an improvement, okay, of what you are living right now. So whatever happens, guys, the next 3 to 6 months, things will improve, okay? The situation will improve. I feel like if you have the courage to go through this door that will show your way here, cutting away something, leaving something behind, you actually will manifest something beautiful here. You are improving your life. You are, I feel like, manifesting a dream here, guys. That's why I feel like this card came first. I feel like this is like, make a wish. In the next 3 to 6 months, if you have the courage, if you have the patience, you will know it's an improvement. You will know that it will manifest. That's what I see here for your group three. I feel like this is very important. So remember here what you really want. It's time to make a wish with the universe here, okay? So I feel like this is a beautiful opportunity. Doesn't mean easy, but I feel like it really is happening here for you, okay? This is what I have here for you, group three. I hope it helps you out. And wherever you are right now, I wish you the best, you know, but you can see here things will improve. So if you wanted to focus on that and have the courage, I feel like in the next 3 to 6 months, things will be in a much better place. You do have a chance to manifest a dream here, okay, guys? Make a wish and go for it, okay? That's what I have here, group three. Let me know if it helps you out in any way. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.